So here is a Fisker Karma Ecosport, previously built for and owned by the late rapper Mac Miller, with only 8,300 miles on the odometer.
Well, Fiskers are pretty unusual to start with. I mean, they're, you know, it's an electric car, essentially, designed by Henrik Fisker. But this one has actually had some additional custom touches, because the late rapper Mac Miller at one point won an award as the Man of the Year for Complex Magazine. There was a designer who came along named Mark Echo, and he actually put some custom touches on this to make it even more unique for him. So you've got a unique car to start with even more extra custom touches added to it.
This is an electric car, but there's a hitch. This has a 2-liter Ecotec turbo, which is the generator. It doesn't power the wheels. It has electric motors that run the rear wheels. But up on the roof, I love that. That's a solar panel that takes sunlight and turns it into electricity to supplement the gasoline turbo engine. Pretty cool.
Yeah, it doesn't actually run the car. It's really just enough to run the accessories. But it is cool that they've got that solar panel built into the roof of the car.
Smart design, really. It's a wonderful thing that, you know, electric cars are being launched in the world either by Fisker or by Tesla as not as boring utensils or utility vehicles, but as exciting hot rods. It's cool.
But here's what's cool. The powertrain on this is like every diesel locomotive on the rails. That big diesel engine drives the generators that run the electric motors that power the locomotive. Same thing here. When that 2-liter turbo inline four kicks in, all it does is make electric power to power the electric motors.
That's wow. a true hybrid right there.
Let's go top seller, $80,000.
Well, and I think the other thing is you got Henrik Fisker, who's a great designer. I mean, he designed the Aston Martin. He's got some wonderful designs out there. And that's what's so great about this. I mean, as you mentioned, you know, with the Tesla, these other cars, it's not just that they were breaking barriers in terms of being electric and the way they were powering the car, but they did it with such a beautiful design.
You know, as much as we love General Motors, let's face it, the EV1 electric vehicle from way back when was kind of boring. If they made that sexy and exciting, it might have taken off better.
But you had to start someplace. You know, you think about it. I mean, as much as we, you know, yeah, it wasn't my favorite car, but you had to start someplace. And I think each step along the way, you know, it's great to think that we're at an era now where we're talking about electric cars. I mean, that Hummer that we just saw sold in Scottsdale, I mean, it's amazing what the next level up is going to be in these cars.
Hey, we've hit 115. $15,000. This is every consigner's dream. Two bidders that each refuse to lose.
You've got a lot of interesting things here. I mean, number one, it's a you know, a Fisker. That's interesting. Fisker Karma. It's owned by the late rapper. It was had a lot of custom touches added to it. There's all kinds of interesting things that can add value.
The brakes are disc brakes all the way around by Brembo for Fisker. I don't think they're regenerative in terms of making electricity by stopping.
Hey, we got a heavyweight fight on our hands here.
And the beauty part is, this is a four-door. You can actually seat four adults in this thing comfortably. Their back doors hide in plain sight.
Sold in the skybox. There's the new owner at $150,000. This must be a world record auction price for a Fisker Karma